Berti has visitors.
Whoa.
This area is off limits. This place is heavily guarded.
See you.
Hey, what?
And you die.
You're behind these soldiers at my door.
You lied to me in Thebes.
Don't be naive. I told you all I could. If I betrayed the others, I would be dead already.
The relic? You knew of its power?
No. Until you came to my shop with bloody blades and a debt to be paid.
A debt still owing.
You're Aten. We searched for it and it eluded us. A gilded myth of order, truth, justice, painted upon the walls of a heretic's tomb. And after what happened, I stopped looking.
What happened?
Slaughter. Of some poor soul who tried to stop our desecration. I never knew who did not want to know, but I profited, and for that, my heart is heavy.
Then lighten it.
When you came to Thebes, I started searching again and I knew someone had found it.
Did you discover who has the relic?
That knowledge is shrouded, but it does not belong to men. It holds the power of the gods.
And it won't be long before someone discovers how to harness that power completely.
Then Amun help us all. This is where the trail led me. Bought from an antiquarian at the necropolis of the nobles.
It says the relic was used in a Ma'at ritual. A ritual long forgotten.
Take it. I am ready to leave this cursed land. Clamor of hearts comes for me.
Yeah.
high traitor to our people.
You think I choose?
You care nothing for our ancestors. You rape their tombs. Our history.
Atamis would desecrate them without my help. At least this way I protect what I can.
Protect? This is nothing but coin to you. More drachma to lose on the roll of a dice.
Priestess, I beg you, be prudent. Trust me. Justice will be served.
These are not pharaohs. They are our brothers, fathers, mothers. And trust me, our mothers will have retribution.
It seems to be a habit of yours by arriving in the nick of time.
Since when have you been working for tomb robbers, Tahamet?
Our little altercation at the gambling den did not go unanswered. I had a choice. Prison, or helping soldiers to catalog the tombs.
Ah, so you are the antiquarian Merti spoke of. You have been researching the Maat ritual, huh?
Raz, breath, keep your voice down. If Atami's men hear that I've been hiding things from them, walk with me. And please, try not to bring too much attention to yourself.
The Ma'at carvings are here, in the necropolis of the nobles. I haven't had a chance to review them all yet, but there are red-haired worshippers, an orb. Wait, could they be Ramesses' descendants? Ah, speaking of the great pharaoh, I have a fascinating papyrus that...
Perhaps I should see the ritual for myself.
Go carefully. The tombs are crawling with Atami's men. If you find the orb, I would love to see it. A relic passed down from the gods. A once-in-a-lifetime find.
Once? Huh. I wish it was so.
May your blade be firm against your enemies, Bayek.